Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hey, Kitty and Abby.
Welcome. I'm excited to have you come.
Hi, Anderson.
What are we doing? Well,
okay, what's your favorite part about your work?
Probably the community and just how many of us are here and how close we are. Even though we have large numbers, we all know each other. We're like close friends, we're like family.
Fork is amazing. It's every awesome. Single trip we ever have is
it's
awesome.
Better best. Than
it's awesome.
Church is awesome.
It's really awesome.
Okay, what's
the best part about our group is the cookies.
Well, it's lots of fun and you can be who you really are at Euphoric.
Hey, look at these two people from California, and what color are their hair? Blonde. Big surprise.
I know Bobby Jackson. I know who's a ex, like former Kings player. Oh, there's my mom. Okay, so I know Bobby Jackson. I know the, I know Jackson, the vampire from Twilight.
Can you serve?
Yes.
As you
we
see.
Yeah, we're not all blonde.
Okay, I want to tell you that we don't serve in the E, and a lot of people think. We don't.
I'm gonna have to ask you, do you know any famous people?
Anyone you could think of.
Anyone? Yes. You know Brad Pitt?
No, I know no celebrity.
We got down the stereotypes. No, not everyone's blonde, rich, knows a celebrity, knows how to surf, or lives on the beach. And then something about moving into California.
Advice about moving into California.
Be open to meeting a lot of different people because there is a huge amount of diversity here in California. Brad's pizza.
Yeah, the old one with the nice hair.
Yeah.
On Facebook?
You know the old guy with the really nice hair?
What? Who are the Anderson girls?
The Anderson girls are the daughters of the pastor. Brad Anderson, the new executive pastor here.
Oh,
he's
the
guy
girls,
with old guy with the really nice hair.
Oh, yeah? That guy.
Yeah, that guy.